They are slowly getting used to getting their supply locally. This is Lusaka's BH and Soweto markets, where local farmers deliver their produce before it is put on the market. But the traders, however, tell me the current supply of onions is not meeting their demand. Now they tell me this might be the reason why the price of onion on the market is skyrocketing.
Government has under ama onion okufuma kuma countries yambi na fofine food feed febwino kaide to support ako abantu bese.
However, there is a call among stakeholders for more investment in the agriculture sector, especially amid the current ban on imports of some agriculture products. This investment must strategically be in areas of demand for the country.
Onion is somehow scarce because I think that the borders have closed for onion coming from South Africa, which is the main supplier of this product. But we feel that as a country, I think it is also an opportunity, especially for government, to work out a plan to ensure that our local farmers can be supported.
Let's bring the dryers of the onions. Let us capacitate the cooperatives in the villages out there to begin to grow onion in abundance, as this window has been created to capacitate us, the locals. So let us not celebrate this temporal shortage that is reported.
Recently, a ban has been placed on imports of onions for the benefit of local producers of the commodity. Therefore, it is incumbent upon farmers to increase their production in order to meet the demand. In order to meet the demand. Kasabula Mchimba, ZNBC News in Lusaka.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe.